Oh. So sad.
Harry, what is this?
You know, I still think we would have won state if we'd presented. Lots happened in the last 10 years. It's a miracle I'm even sitting here now. I got a second chance. And I'm gonna take advantage of that. But I need you with me, Pete.
Wow, this is, a lot to process.
Why don't you come by the lab tomorrow? Check it out.
You have a lab already?
I'll show you some of my ideas. And we can talk about it some more. Deal?
Sure.
Pete. We're gonna heal the world.
Well, it's about to get real, real quick.
Then he was not the one.
Copy that. Awaiting order, sir.
Prepare for the transfer tomorrow. And do not fail again.
And how are they just flying in, like, New York like that? I'm sorry.
Name is Miles Morales. And even I'm bored already.
You busy? I need
whatever it is. I'm down.
I need some help with a babysitting mission at the rack.
Sounds fun. Fill me in on the way.
Oh, Dad.
Don't give me that look, Pops. Taking a break.
Hola, mijo. How's the essay going?
It's going. I'm gonna head out though. Pete called for some backup. We're just.
It's better if I don't know the details.
I'll be fine, Ma.
Espera un momento. You know how there have been a few nights recently where you've been working late, and so I also worked late? Well, I wasn't working. Don't give me that look. I'm not in any trouble. It's just, I've been going on some dates. Dating, actually.
Oh, right.
And there's this one guy. I've seen him a few times, and it's... Well, it's going well.
Now, what are you asking me?
I'd like to have him over.
Huh?
For Bratelon.
I'm sure there's some spider stuff I can be doing. I can give you some privacy.
No, I'd like him to meet you. And I'd like you to meet him. But if you're not comfortable, I totally understand.
Mm. I'm not comfortable!
Look, you have me a patelón.
I'm not comfortable.
I'll see you.
Okay. Ve pues.
I mean, if you're gonna cook me food, and then I guess. I guess I'll meet this guy.
Maybe these wind tunnels can give me a boost.
Yo, I've been doing the wind tunnels, boy.
Here's another one.
Well, we love that. I dropped out of college to play video games. Oh my gosh. Big J, thank you so much for the gifted subs. 10 gifted subs. Thank you so much.
I should check the view.
Well,
hey Miles, just getting to the raft. You on your way?
Wouldn't miss it. Who we babysitting?
MJ got a tip yesterday that Scorpion's being moved to Ravencroft. Not enough resources for him since Sandman.
Thank you. I'm oh my gosh, you're freaking crazy. I came in. Not me getting an achievement for messing up.
Hey friends, it's Danica.
Gotta go. Have a good stream. What the heck? You're not allowed to leave. What the hell?
New York. Hold on to your knickers, Jonah. I'm coming for the crown. For you new listeners, welcome.
You're not allowed to leave. Where are you going? You can't just like gift subs and then donate and be like, "Hey, I'm getting." What is that?
Cut off by a power failure, and he had to patch in from his cell phone on a hotspot to keep the lines up.
What is that?
Got evacuated to Queens and Brooklyn thanks to him. Dennis, we at the Dennycast salute you.
Thank you so much. I guess you can go. Oh. Let's only 7% continue. Let's get it. Let's get in this game. Oh, perfect.
Glad you could make it. Looks like I'm just in time.
They look so cool, man. Who's this? Oh, this is Scorpion. My sign.
Keep it moving, Gargan.
Oh.
Ready for the next one.
That's my horoscope sign.
Thought we were just babysitting Scorpion today.
Oh. Morton Lee. Uh-oh.
Miles.
Uh-oh.
Miles.
Calm down, buddy. Uh-oh.
A little early for fireworks. We gotta go. Red, yellow. If these are...
Make sure the prisoners are secure. I'll take left. Protect the ship.
Form up on me.
Oh my goodness, here we go. Yo, my PlayStation controller feels like... Wow. The vibrations go crazy. The vibration in my controller is going crazy.
I really should have stretched.
Your head will make a fine throw.
Girl, I don't... heavy attacks can't be dodged. Parry, heavy attacks can... I took a break and now I can't read. Parry heavy attacks when the warning changes to yellow to red. Okay.
Whoa, those blades are sharp. You must be new in town. Hi, I'm Spider-Man. In case you didn't know,
we got some cool new people. Oh. No, no, focus to heal. Oh my god. Yeah, nah.
Get out of the way.
Not enough focus. Oh, I can heal finally.
You embarrass yourself, Spider. Take out the defenses. Overwhelm the guard and break down the door.
Overwhelm the guard and break down the door. What the hell is that?
They're trying to get inside the ship.
They want Corbin and Lee. We gotta stop them.
Move! What do you even want with these guys? Seems like your club has plenty of members.
You will see, and we glorious. Nah. Nah, I'm good.
They just keep coming. Fire, you fool. Keep fighting.
Nah.
Cover Spider-Man. Focus in. You can't let him get near the prisoner.
Then the dang thing is like heal, heal, heal. So that's why I said in case. Yeah. Oh. Oh, Peter. Yo, this is crazy. Who's this?
Don't get distracted by the spiders. Our quarry lies within. They're definitely going after Scorpion. Can't let them get inside this ship.
Come here, bitch. Come here, come here. Oh, nah.
You seeing these guys? A lot of money and tech here. Yeah, they're not messing around. They seem desperate with their hands on Scorpion, Lee, or both.
Woo.
Those guys get free again. Stay focused.
Hey, Vash, how are you? It's been a minute.
We are many.
but we fight as one. Oh.
Spider-Man, how you doing?
Oh my god. Get off the boat. I'm a half at
least.
I think these are gonna be the most annoying things that oh. As these birds. I'm good, getting ready to eat. Ooh, Kanye fries after leg day.
What now?
Nice. I'm actually doing really good. How are you? Just playing, you know, casual Spider-Man 2. Casually. Oh no. Oh no. Oh man.
We gotta get the ship free.
What? This is the new one, right? I still haven't played the others. Yeah, this is yep, this is the new one. It just came out technically today. Yeah, I kind of have a crazy insane of like backlog of games.
I got this. There's more people inside. Let me worry about them.
Bruh. Bruh.
Spider-Man, you gotta get topside. As soon as I get everyone clear.
Oh, come on. This is too much pressure.
You okay in there?
I'm trying to get out. I'm looking for civilians on the way. It's bad, man. What happened out there? Did those guards get to safety? Hello? No signal.
Oh, shit. Where am I going?
Whoa! It's getting worse out there.
Yeah, it is. We kind of have to run and do this.
Is someone out there? Scorpion, he got out. He threw me in here. Scorpion's loose. I have to tell
Spider-Man.
Dang.
Scorpion's already loose. That's crazy. Oh, wait, no, he's not. Is he?
Electrical access. Sounds promising.
Okay.
Oh, Pete's got eyes on Scorpion. These guys have no idea who they're letting out.
Still here. Promise.
Oh, come on, backup power. Be here. Wires lead to backup power. Probably.
Sweet.
There's just water there. And now you're wet.
Can't get back the way I came in. The electrical current is powerful in here. Even I can feel it. I can't let it get to that guard. This amount of electricity will fry him alive.
Yeah, you're just walking in it. That's crazy.
Energy.
Bruh. I knew it.
Thanks a million kids. But I saved you.
Really?
Oh no. And it's gonna get worse for me because I bought.
Can't be. No. Dad?
Oh no, he's tripping.
This isn't real.
Oh, you started drawing again? Oh.
We have eyes on Scorpion.
How is he not dead? Did he learn anything from the Hail Mary video back in the day? I don't know, but he really fell for it. I was like, no, he ain't no way he got out. Oh man. Poor. Dang.
Miles.
It's so peaceful without Miles.
Dang.
Now that you're Spider-Man, I don't have to worry anymore. None of us have to die.
It won't let anything happen to you.
Time running out, Miles.
Bruh.
I have to get out of here. I have to find them.
Bruh. Yeah, because you became a regrower as my career. Shoot laser beams now?
Venom power. I can barely control it. Spider-Man! They got Lee! Scorpion too! I'm after them now! Miles! Do you think you can handle Lee? I can turn around right now! No! I got this!
Dang!
I can't let him near my family again! Not after what he did to my dad! I have to protect him!
Dang! What training? Oh. Yeah, this is only PS5 only right now. They're probably gonna put it on PC like a year from now. That's usually what PlayStation games usually do. Yeah. The other two, like the Spider-Man Miles Morales, I have all on PC, and this is my first Spider-Man game on the PlayStation. So.
Right here.
Yeah, nah. Oh, got it. Come here, girl. You ain't gonna try to hit me like that. Bruh, these birds are gonna be the freaking death of me. Come here. Excuse me, sir. What are you doing with that? Get off my boat.
I think that's all of them.
This game is so much fun. Oh. Oh.
From bad to each river on fire bad.
That's well, okay. I'm on my way. We'll deal with Scorpion later.
Oh my god. Nah, what you're not gonna do is take this. Hell nah. Y'all ain't gonna do that to me. Oh shit. Oh, shit. What? Oh, my bad. Bruh.
Lay off me so I can stop that propeller.
Lay off me.
Can't whip that propeller with these guys beating on me.
We've got him.
How many times I gotta tell you people? Lee stays with me.
Nah, I'm getting this guy. Freaking. Uh-oh. Okay, she's out. Oh. And here you go. Breaking out. Dang.
You are just gonna let me die. You don't know what you took from me.
Go!
Oh my goodness.
First responders are on site now, at least. Police are still fishing, but there's no sign of them. Any luck upriver?
Nothing but debris. Who are those guys?
Whoever they are, they're packing some serious tech.
And now they got all that, plus Scorpion and Lee.
Hey, whatever they're planning, we'll find them. We'll stop them.
Yeah. Pete. When I saw Lee inside that ship, my powers, they...
You think his energy got entangled with yours?
I don't know, man. But it feels volatile.
Well, wherever Electric Blue came from, it saved the day back there. Hey. We'll put Lee back where he belongs. Promise. Don't leave me hanging.
Trying to soak over here.
Not on my watch. Come on.
You're too much, man.
Hang in there, Miles.
All right. Well, that was a whole bunch of interesting. Miles has unlocked Chain Lightning and Venom Punch, but only one of them can be activated at a time. Select Chain Lightning or Venom Punch. Check back here when you unlock new abilities or want to change your loadout. Okay, so which one do we want? Do we want... No, I'm gonna do Chain Lightning. Chain Lightning, kind of. OD. So, that one's... But that's the one that we're gonna keep. Okay. Alright, we got some new abilities. Oh! I do like when the enemies are in the air. Oh, that's cool. Let's see. I think Perfect Dodge Recharge. Yeah. I feel like I'd be getting pretty good Perfect Dodges. I want to say. Probably this one too. Oh, I didn't look at Peter's loadout. Yikes. I kind of want to go this way, but we haven't figured out what his next one is. Oh, that one would have been sick. Oh, that requires 2 points. Unfortunate. Okay. Cool. All right, suits. We got something unlocked or something? This one's pretty cool. Oh, can I craft this? Oh, I can. Yo, the purple one go hard. That one goes so hard. Okay. Oh! What is this? Yo, this is sick! Oh my god, I'm about to use all my freaking points on these fits! Oh boy. I don't even know which one. This one's sick. Oh man. I don't know how I feel when I look at Peter. I'm about to unlock all these things. All right, it's time for him to have the fit on. Now I'm gonna go with the blue one. Yeah. Oh, there's a little crystal thing over here.
Hey, Miles. Getting used to hearing that voicemail. Dropped you a pin. Wanna come through?
Hey, I'm Glaren.
What? Too busy to visit Japan?
Gotta bounce. Sorry, guys. Didn't mean to wake you up.
Okay, cool.
Let's crush this crystal.
Yeah, boy.
Maybe I'm being paranoid, but everywhere I go, I see them too. Work, the corner store, in the park. They're tracking us.
Marco is really freaked out. Wonder if whoever was following him is still out there.
All right. Do we like this fit?
Hey, Miles. Getting used to hearing that voicemail of yours. Dropped you a pin. Wanna come through?
Hey, Blair.
What? Too busy to visit Japan?
Nah. I was just giving you space after you got out.
You don't need it. Besides, we gotta settle some things.
We do?
See you soon, kid.
Dang.
Just go see him and get it over with, Miles. Then we focus on whoever took Lee and Scorpion. Something tells me.
I actually don't like this fit, oddly enough. I don't like it. So we're gonna try a different one.
Something big.
Can I actually take photos? Is it scroll up? Oh yeah, I can. Oh wait, no.
That's good.
Say what you will about social media, and I can say a lot. It's helped so many businesses stay afloat here when they would have gone under a long time ago.
Swinging through the city, hell yeah. I don't know, I kind of feel like I want to there's so much incentive to 100% the game. You know?
Another day, bruh. Another disaster befalls our beautiful city. And guess who's to blame?
In what should Spider-Man.
Be a routine prison transfer, the Spider-Man felt we have to get Spider-Man!
Am I interrupting? Good.
Cause I had a bad day. Yo. Bruh. That was actually kind of a struggle. Damn, I'm pretty far. Oh, there's another crystal. Top of this building.
Crystal's mine this time. Birthday, guys. No need for the surprise. I'm trying to help you out here.
What y'all not gonna do is be sniping up here. He's dead. Nice.
All this trouble for a little crystal.
So I told the cops that someone's out to get us, but they don't listen to me. No one ever does. Time to take matters into my own hands.
Oh, poor guy.
I haven't seen Marco in years. I would have been there for him if I knew he was in trouble.
Oh. That's so genuine.
Hey, I was just talking to my source at the Raft. Marco's been belligerent and incoherent since he got there. But they said he's starting to show signs of improvement. Whatever you're doing with those crystals, keep it up.
Bruh. I keep on messing up. I love swinging, man. It's so much fun.
I'm always awkward on first.
Picture time. What am I supposed to take a picture of? Oh, it's this guy. This is not.
Yeah, that'll definitely work.
Reminds me of the people who write into the Bugle. And a few who work there.
Woo!
But saying a thing over and over again doesn't make it true.
Woo! So fun. So good. Here we go. Damn, I look beat up.
This with the mask on.
Depends.
Relax. I'm not trying to get my ass kicked by my nephew again. Your dad used to give me that exact same look. Kid?
Someone got him out.
I know what you're thinking, Miles. This is not on you. We can't let him live up here. It's just another kind of prison.
It's not that easy.
Never said it was. But sometimes you gotta push the past away so you can make room for the future. That's actually why I called. Need your help getting something.
Getting something for you? For what?
Parole means Prowler's retired.
What is it?
Just some old tech I gotta get off the street. Stashed it by a decommissioned Roxxon lab near Central Park.
Yeah, I know the one. Are you really putting Prowler behind you?
Behind us. Getting some?
How did you?
And Miles, that Lee business? Don't be stupid.
Yeah, yeah.
We out. Woohoo! You are literally just talking to me. I ain't gonna lie. This is what I'm gonna be doing all the time. I'm just gonna be switching my suits. Because why not? Why not switch? I'm about to... Oh. I'm about to use all my crafting materials on these. Like, all of them. Like, we about to craft up everything. Ooh, this one's sick. Oh. And then, oh, we got another one. Oh, it's just the suit, okay. Okay, we gotta, oh, I've been using all my points. Oh, this looks sick.
Scrambled eggs. Leave it alone.
Oh,
now, what else is going on?
Oh, this one. Oh, this one's so good.
Anyone you like?
I don't know.
So there is someone.
I'm here.
Yo, this just suit is now. Fire!
Uploaded some Prowler code into your mask when I swiped it.
Of course you did.
The stash stays hidden until it detects the code from my suit.
Oh, left, yeah, this one. Too far? There we go.
Last step is to decrypt the key. Give it a shot. Don't cheat. Take your time.
Done.
Not bad, kid.
Moves the position. What am I supposed to do? Oh, this? What did it say? Oh, damn it. Oh, I missed it. I was reading too slow. I was like, hell yeah, I did that. Okay. What am I supposed to do? I'm supposed to move it around or something? Oh no. Mission right now. Main mission. Rooftop fireworks. Wait. Can somebody help me, please? What am I supposed to do here? Or are we done? No, it doesn't say complete. I'm like, do I walk up to it? Nope. No. What do I do here? Mission.
Another gate. Sweet. Can't pull it open from down here.
I see. Can't do it from there. There we go. Okay, great.
You would have made a decent prowler. You should be seeing how to get inside now.
Okay. Oh, I hope these are placed all over the place.
Got it. You want to finally tell me what this is?
Old suit prototypes. Feel free to keep it. Some good tech in there.
Cool. Could definitely use this.
Hell yeah. You can boost your combat and capabilities by upgrading suit tech. Okay, select health. Okay. Sweet. Yo, this game just gets more and more, eh? Okay. Focus. So cool. Increase focus gained by attacking webbed enemies. Upgrade. Increase your damage. Upgrades that increase your speed. Cool. Cool. Y'all didn't have to be this cool. What else is in here that... I'm pretty sure I got all the notifications. I don't know why it's doing that, but. All right, we got a point for our skill tree. What is this? Oh, I think I said I was gonna do. Yeah. So cool. Oh, this is two. I keep on forgetting that one's two. Oh. Upgrades. Okay.
This isn't the only stash.
Unk.
Whoever freed Lee sounds like my tech is right up their alley. Don't want it falling into the wrong hands. You're the only person I trust with this.
Okay, I got you.
Respect.
Coordinates are in the mask. Thanks, nephew. Don't be a stranger.
Wonder what Ma's gonna say about this.
Oye, Miles. Me enteré de lo que pasó.
Is it gonna show up? Look how much of the map I have not discovered yet. I have all of this I have not discovered yet.
Oh.
Sí, ma. Todo bien.
Yeah, I'm fine.
You done to Uncle Aaron with some stuff.
Ah. ¿Y cómo
está? How is he?
Está tratando.
Pues qué bueno.
Mami, te veo en casa. And before you ask me again, estoy bien. Te lo juro. Let's head out into the city.
So good. Oh, man. All right.
Someone's playing with fireworks?